For those of you who've never seen him, this was Bushman the Gorilla. He used to be the most famous gorilla in the United States, if not the whole world. He died in 1951, and I was almost 6 years old when he died, and I got to see him alive one time at the zoo before he died. And he's been here for a lot of years. They had him in storage for a long time, and public demand, they brought him back out. He was replaced eventually by another famous gorilla named Sinbad at Lincoln Park Zoo. And for those of you who never got to see him, he was something to see.